At the beginning of February, I started this honey mead with ginseng and jujube. Well, since then, I'll admit, I kind of forgot about it. But checking it recently, the activity in the airlock has slowed down drastically, so I think I'll re-rack this into a new container. So I have a second demijohn here, which I've sanitized. I'm going to set the mead up high so that I can siphon the mead into the new demijohn. I'm being careful to try not suck up any of the sediment at the bottom of the bottle. Once that was transferred to clear it up even further, I'm going to use these chemicals known as finings to clear up the mead even further. It comes with two bottles labeled A and B. I'll add 2 milliliters of A, then wait an hour, then add 2 milliliters of B. Let that sit overnight, and the next day this is what it looks like. I'll then transfer this back to the original demijohn, cleaned and sanitized as well, making sure to not collect any of the sediment at the bottom. Since I know some pressure buildup overnight, I'll throw the airlock back on and set it back in its spot. Tasting it, the ginseng flavor is really coming through, but holy moly, this stuff is strong. We'll definitely get the party started.